Hello, I'm Rick van der Pluim. This talk is about being the new kid on the block. You're entering a new territory and the locals are resistant to accept you. This could be when your company begins focusing on a different market. It could be when you just finished your education and you're applying for a job. Or it could be when you visit a conference for the first time. You lack experience. How do you convince others that you have enough expertise when you only have few or none successes to refer to? The established ones have already made a name for themselves. They have made alliances and they know what the market wants. But some of them have also violated expectations by being dishonest or underachieving. While you haven't had the chance to prove yourself yet, you haven't done anything wrong yet either. You can fill the gap between what is being supplied and what is demanded. You can combine your unique selling proposition with what is missing in the market. What separates you from your competitors? How do you maintain a clear focus and how do you show that you practice what you preach? Is what you have to offer sustainable and can the market grow because of it? You need to know the risk and you may not be afraid to take risks. You must be able to adapt and position yourself according to your focus. Expectations should be managed and surpassed. Create an image that is representative of your core values. Be authentic and trustworthy. Symbolize the return of lost virtue and support your supporters. Leave you with something to think about by making a couple of shapes. Do you think that the following statements are true? In the center of the green and purple shape, it says what you want, to position and to prove yourself. The other words in the green and purple shape are what you should be and what you should do in order to achieve that. When the third word in the red shape is present, you should be aware of the other words in the red shape. In order to find the right position regarding the second word in the right shape. This talk is my attempt to get invited to TEDx Amsterdam. Please discuss and share this video or post a video response of your own. If I get to present my talk at TEDx Amsterdam, I will talk about the other side of the story. That is, how can the established ones benefit from this knowledge? Thank you for listening and have a nice day.